Nemestikov steaming in. He's got Kucherov with him. He shoots. He scores! The Flyers went to sleep on that one. A two-on-one as Kucherov and Nemestikov got in behind the defense. And they open the scoring this afternoon at 5:34.
Kucherov doesn't miss chances like that. Nemestikov did a heck of a job. The Flyers get caught overloading on one side and in the neutral zone. Nemestikov has that advantage. He's a lefty on the right wing side, so he can open up like he's going to shoot. But he just feathered that pass across just perfectly, right on the tape. He assesses the situation. The key is they both had lots of time there, and that made a big difference. Schultz was the lone defenseman back. He put the shaft of the stick down on the ice. All Nemestikov had to do was make sure he got it over that stick and onto Kucherov.